Nicholas Flamel, whose name we first heard in the Philosopher's Stone, is not only a character belonging to the series, but also a person who really lived. Flamel, who lived in 1340 to 1418, is known as the French alchemist. It is believed that he really discovered